If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
I'll make sure they don't see me. Files are in, Belfry.
Remarkable.
Hi there.
You keep this up, we'll still...
Forget this evidence.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Another vigilante? Hope you got what it takes.
Tell me everything.
Okay, here's what I got.
Interesting.
That's good little criminals.
Heck yeah!
I spy a hero!
Guess you've had enough.
Let's just get that.
He's coming. Get him.
You're as good as dead.
Looking for.
Says that.
Good luck, stranger. What are they doing here?
They did.
Hey, hero. Welcome to the neighborhood.
The Chelsea Tunnel. Things got weird.
We're not getting trained.
Oh no! What are you gonna do?
I asked my uncle.
Good luck, hero.
Vigilante's a cop. Makes no difference to me.
Oh.
You can't deny that forever.
You might have a headache tomorrow.
Shut up.
You ready for this?
You'll be able to help.
Make them bleed!
What for now? I don't get paid enough for this!
Count for the count.
Surely made up.
Do your worst! Make my day! You really think you're gonna win this?
You can't cross a cop and expect to get away with it.
Anything you want to share?
Chill out! I'll tell you what I know!
Thanks for the tip. Must have expected this would happen. Tell me what you know.
Okay, I'll talk.
That's what I thought.
Be cautious in there, Robin.
Belfry, the freaks are buying some pretty high-tech gear from the regulators. It has to be for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
Dealing with these people is a disaster.
We can't break this. We have to get this stuff.
Watch him!
That should keep Dr. Q at bay for a while, at least. I hope there's fresh coffee back at the Belfry.
I can't believe everything I hear on the radio. Thanks.
You're welcome, officer.
What are you doing, sneaking up on an old man like that? So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
I am. I have at least 8 projects in different stages of development.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
I've been stripping some of Wayne Tech's discarded projects for spare parts, but I know that won't last forever.
Tell you what, you keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Fox.